Did you really think you could avoid me forever? How could you defend Garrett?
Let's not have this conversation here.
Oh, it doesn't bother you that he murdered my sister?
Look, I understand you're upset, but this isn't the place.
Just tell me why you're doing it.
Everyone deserves a competent legal defense.
You sure that's the only reason?
Let the process play out, Jason. Focus on taking care of your family and yourself.
Don't worry. I am.